Winterhaven great, always gonna be great. I just took a DNA test, turns out I'm 100% Blue Devil. Even when I'm graduating, yeah, I got school spirit seen on BDTV. Key Club always helping in the community. Right here we got Interact, just as helpful, setting up main events. Student council,
yes,
the
sir.
18, they just flow when they speak in the fact, and yeah, they know Blue Devil's got your back.
Got your back.
Winterhaven great, always gonna be great. Cambridge got all the credits in this. Cafe Blue coming up with new recipes. Miss Herb, you know math is always testing me. Robotics having all the best things. Medical got the angels with the real wings. In class, yeah, we're sitting till the bell rings. Bum bum.
Myself busy during quarantine, I cut my hair off. I have been doing a lot of art projects, hanging out with my family a lot. We went out on the chain. I've been playing lacrosse in the backyard, and I've gone swimming, watching a lot of Netflix, just trying to keep myself entertained and positive as much as I can.
What's up, y'all? It's Daniel B. Oh, hold on. It's Daniel BDTV, and here's some things you might not know about the coronavirus. And first of all, it's a breathable virus, so it can stay in the air for a really long time. And it can also stay on hard surfaces, so like doorknobs, and be careful with that. And also be careful with touching each other, dabbing each other up, all that stuff. I always stay strapped, you know what I mean? With some hand sanitizer. Like, you wanna dab me up? I got some hand sanitizer. So ain't nobody giving me the virus. Also, you can still occupy yourself. Like, the virus does not have to stop your success. So you can try out some things that you've never done before, like music, right? Or drawing. I know I love art. Like, look at this. That's Picasso right there. Look how good I look. And also, you know, try some dancing, some maybe like make some TikToks. I know Kylie and Kennedy make some TikToks. They're trash and but you know, it's whatever. Anyways, it's Daniel with BDTV. Stay safe.
I'm Alexa from BDTV with your word of the week. The word of the week is pandemic. A pandemic is an outbreak of a disease that occurs over a wide geographic area and affects an exceptionally high proportion of the population. An example of a pandemic would be COVID-19, which was characterized as a pandemic by the World Health Organization. This has been your word of the week. I'm Alexa from BDTV, and remember, Winterhaven, stay safe and wash your hands.
Doing school from home can definitely be kind of tough, especially when there are so many distractions. I'm Kennedy with DUTV to help you out.
The first thing is to remove any distractions. Try setting your phone in a different room for a couple of hours.
Next, keep your workspace tidy and free of any clutter. This will help to maintain focus.
Finally, write a to-do list. Make sure you're checking things off as you go. This way you can see how much progress you have made.
I hope a few of these tips can help you out. See you later, Winterhaven.
I'm Nick with BDTV, here with your SAT question.
Jack and Jane both boat on the chain of lakes. Jack goes to M Lakes each hour for 3 hours, and Jane goes to N Lakes each hour for 2 hours. Which of the following represents the total number of lakes visited by both Jack and Jane? A. 5MP, B, 6MP, C, 3M plus 2P, D, 2M plus 3P. The correct answer is C, 3M plus 2P. Jack goes to M Lakes each hour for 3 hours. The variable M is multiplied by the constant 3 to create the term 3M. It's then added to the term 2P, which is the variable N multiplied by the constant 2.
I'm Nick with BDTV. Stay safe, Winter Haven.
Hey everyone, it's Mike Palacios with BDTV here. I hope all of you are doing well, staying at home, of course, and doing the right thing. And I know many of us don't know what to do. We have so much spare time on our hands while we're on this quarantine. So, you know, I think it's a really great time to get back in the habit of reading, since knowledge is power, of course. And today I'm going to talk about a special collection of ebooks known as Canvas Collection. Let's go ahead and talk about Canvas Collection. The first thing that you want to do is go ahead and go into your student class link. So if you don't know how to do that, don't worry. It's posted on one of our old previous BDTV videos, and you can see how to do that and how the whole process goes. So let's go ahead and get started. Once you go in ClassLink, you can see the variety of applications that are available to our students. But down here, you can see Gale's Canvas Collection. So let's go ahead and go in there. It will most likely ask you for a password. So the password for that is read more. So once you go in here, you can see Canvas Collection right here to the left and right here. So let's go ahead and get in there. Now these are books. This whole collection is about supporting teens' mental health and wellness, which is a really important topic that many of us teens should be aware of. So some of these topics talk about depression, eating disorders, anxiety, self-injury, stress, and even sleep information. So let's go ahead, for example, let's look at sleep information. So once you go in here, you go to view ebook. Once you go ahead and view ebook, you can see all the chapters and how many pages up here, and can go ahead and read your ebook. Now this is a very important topic for many of us teenagers, and I hope all of you take the advantage of this and become more aware of all these problems that maybe not you, but some of us teenagers face, and some of your friends, your family, you don't know. And you know, these are really informative books that are good for us, and I think that it's a great way to use your time wisely while we're on quarantine, and I hope all of you are staying safe at home, doing the right thing, and of course, I hope to see all of you soon. And I'm signing off with BDTV.
Being stuck at home can get boring and repetitive. I'm Tyler with BDTV. Here are some ways to switch it up with some trick shots.
If you have a basketball hoop at home, there's plenty of trick shots to try. Here are some of mine.
If you've been doing chores like me, they've been getting pretty boring over the past month. So you might as well just spruce them up with a couple trick shots. With trick shots, you can make anything fun. I'm Tyler with BDTV. Switch it up, Winter Haven.
With learning being moved online, it can get a little tricky sometimes keeping up with all your assignments and their due dates. That's why I suggest using a planner. With a planner, you can plan out the whole week and note when each assignment is due. That way, you don't fall behind and get a bad grade. I'm Melissa with BDTV. Get to planning, Winter Haven.
Hey, Blue Devils. I hope you're all doing well and staying safe. This week, I have a challenge for you. The challenge is to get outside and be creative. And that can look differently for everyone. Maybe it's something like
journaling, coloring your drawing,
or doing something musical.
Studies show that just 20 minutes a day outside can make you happier. And I know we can all use a little more joy. I'm Hannah with BDTV. Get outside and feel the sunshine.
My mama calls, see you on TV. Sunset done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation.